Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Yessik, Ziiiq here again today. Welcome to my costumed episodes of, Let's Plays. It's Halloween. I'm wearing a costume. Anyways, time to play more of this. Heavily guarded? No. Heavily guarded? No. Heavily guarded? Are they all heavily guarded? No, there's one very guarded. It is a nanofab vestibule. I do have a fair amount of credits, but I also have fairly good items already. Do I really want to go to a nanofab vestibule, or do I want to, like, head to a vault? Although I may just lose a vault because it's guarded 3, which is redonkadonk. Redickadonk. Well, apparently I'm doing it, so might as well get this shit done. I'm coming up, so I better get all of this shit done. Oh yeah, I spent a ton of money on upgrading my guys here. Forgot about that. I do have an accelerator chip, a volt disruptor Mark II with a single armor piercing. Wow, that's a lot of people. Might as well hack the camera and hack the laser. Hell, I might as well use this and hack this guy too, even though it's gonna cost me a fuck ton. It's my only door out of here, man. No. Fuck. Ah. Jesus, I can't believe I just did that. That is like the very worst. Oh my god. Everyone's gonna die. This is gonna be the shortest episode ever. You just have tag gun. What do you have? You have that, and you have a sleeper gun, but this guy has huge amounts of shields. You have armor piercing. How much armor piercing? How much shields does this guy have? 2. So the only buddy who could actually get kill him is the person who is currently being observed. What was that? Investigating. Well, I don't know. I'm done this. This is the episode for today. I'm going to a Halloween party soon. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this 20 seconds, and I will see you guys later. Bye.